And bro, that's so broken, man. I just caught my controller. Oh, cat-like reflexes. All right, let's see what's in the store. Anime assassin. I don't know about that. Usually these anime bundles are really nice, but it looks like if Mad Max was Ulu, and it doesn't look good. That also, my game is slowly breaking. You can't see it on your screen, like on the Elgato and stuff, but whenever I'm in these menus, my screen just flickers in my face. It has been happening since my account reset. Oh my god, I felt that kidney shot. This isn't that new, but oh my god, that's the first time I've seen that. God, he's not someone I would pick up. You have three guns on. You're not gonna get picked up hitchhiking like that, man. At least put him away. At least put him under, like, hide them or something. Put him in a back. Do they buy the rights to this? This was, where was this? When they were robbing the bank in the Dark Knight, right? Or it reminds me of the clown from Payday. What? Bro, that... He went like... What kind of punch is that? That's not... That, wait, he like fucking licked his fingers and put it up in the air and just fucking... I don't think he hit him in the balls. That's a thing. That's a thing. That's his finger go... Bro! What is up with... I said like 10 videos ago, I saw the previews, the leaked eliminations, the leaked finishers. And there were so many nut shots, I couldn't sit through it. There were too many. And this is what I'm talking about. It's just so many nut shots. I don't know if I need water or caffeine. I don't know if I'm dehydrated or... I've been trying to fix my sleep schedule. It's just terrible. So I tried to go to bed a little bit early. I mean, I still fell asleep at like 6 a.m. I just slept all the way through until like 5:30 p.m. I just felt like absolute death. Oh, there's a clown. You're a clown for buying that, bud.
Quad.
Oh, he has armor on. He has armor anyway. Nope, nope, I'm getting away from him. Did you see that UAV? Holy shit. I felt very bad about myself for waking up at 5:30 p.m. So I decided I would go get McDonald's because I needed the immediate gratification. One of those things, it makes you feel good when you get it, but then you start eating it and it's like, oh yeah, I feel horrible. I got some stuff for my grandparents too. So I got four things, four like drink-ish things, four cups. I pull up to the drive-thru. They don't give me a cup holder. They just start handing me cup after cup after cup after cup. I'm the only one in my car. And I'm like, hey, can I get a cup holder, please? I understand they don't know how many people are in the car until you get there. But I feel like if I was in that position and I started handing a guy a cup and I knew there were three more and he's the only person in that car, I'm gonna be like, yo, do you need a cup holder for all of these drinks plus your food? But I asked for a cup holder and he's like, for what? And I'm like, I said it as nice as I could because I like being patient with any retailer fast food workers because they get so much shit. I'm like, so, for all my drinks, please. He took the sundae and my McFlurry back and just put them in the one cup holder and gave it back. And I'm like, okay, never mind, not all my drinks, I guess. First off, they didn't put the lid on the McFlurry. And it was a fucking mess. So McFlurry just got everywhere. It was disgusting. Not disgusting. This, it was disgusting. And then the cup holder he put it in wasn't meant for the sundaes, so it like fell over sideways. It was just, right now I just want to hit a clip. That's it. I'm trying to record for Pure 4. I mean, I hit that jump shot triple in yesterday's video, but I haven't really hit any like five ons or quad heads or anything like that lately. I've been, especially with this whole account shit that I talk about every fucking day. Wait, huh? By the way, before you ask what I was thinking with yesterday's video, I also don't know what I was thinking. Ah, it was just on my mind to try that kind of video out, so I did. And then when I was recording, I recorded for like, I recorded for way too long because I was just trying to get good footage. By the time I realized how long I had recorded for, I was in too deep. It took so long and the video turned out better than I thought it would, but I had to record so long for way less than I usually get. What? Give me that no-scope! I look back in the video analytics, and right as soon as I said I was just gonna be punching people in snipers only, a lot of people just clicked off the video, and I can't blame them. I mean, it's just not a great idea, but I'm making videos as often as I am making them. There's gonna be videos that just aren't good ideas and don't do well. I just gotta get better at accepting that I won't be able to have a video up that day if it is a bad idea or something. And yeah, I definitely need water. Caffeine's not helping. So even though the idea was terrible, hopefully you enjoyed the video yesterday. I really want to hit this infinite swap too. Hello? Have you noticed? I don't know if it's just me and it's not stick drift, and it happens so fucking often. This game just legitimately won't let me aim. I mean, I'll, especially when I... Why am I looking up? I'm not getting stick drift. It's when I hit the left, when I fucking use my tap. I'm hitting... What do you mean? I'm not looking up. I'm hitting the completely different button. Dude, I thought I was insane. Whenever I go to throw a stun or stim or anything, I hit the left trigger. Just at random, I'll just look straight up. That plus the aim resist, this game is fucking busted, man. On that note, my day is a fucking mess. I hope you guys are having a way better day than I am, and I hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you guys so much for watching. I appreciate it. Anyway, yeah, if you enjoyed, feel free to drop a like, subscribe, and yeah, I'll see you guys next time.